Dr. Tim Horan, a mental health therapist with CHI, works mainly with children. He says some of them, recently diagnosed with COVID-19, are now struggling mentally.
It's created some anxiety, depression, and just mostly anxiety about, you know, returning back to kind of the typical school routine and such.
Students are juggling a lot right now. But for kids who've actually battled the virus, they're now dealing with stigma.
Their peers, you know, kind of, you know, questioning being around them. The students themselves actually having fears about going back into the school, you know, that everything's going to be, you know, safe and people are going to be wearing their masks and the social distancing.
Dr. Horan says the long-term impacts of the virus are still unknown, both physically and mentally.
We don't know what we don't know, you know, and so it's kind of like just them staying in touch with their healthcare provider about what they can expect and reminding them that, you know, we're learning as we go.
It's part of the reason Douglas County board members are investing $2 million into mental health resources, realizing the impact the pandemic's had on people both young and old.
Even if they're experiencing mental health that's been exacerbated by this pandemic, either the isolation, the loneliness, the depression, the anxiety, loss of their job, all of these things are kind of building on folks.
So how they plan to use that money still has not been decided yet. County leaders are now looking for input from the public. Reporting in Omaha, Delon Dillard, KETV News Watch 7.